All right, third annual reunion of Bronson's Garage here in Montrose. It's rainy, but supposed to get better tomorrow. Hey, Billy, this is your replica bike, yeah?
Yes, it is.
So, what's the story on that?
Well, like everybody else that's here, I was about 15 years old when Bronson came on, and always wanted to ride a bike across the country and wanted one like his, so now I have one.
Cool. What year is that?
This was a 1970.
Yeah. Looks good. Ongoing project to make it a replica. And that banner, that's the one we had at Mountain Fest and at the Harley-Davidson Museum last year.
Yep.
Yeah, it looks great. Yep, and here's the Bronson Mobile right here. We're going to get in that thing today and drive up to Olathe. Yeah, back in the... when they were filming out here in Montrose, they had a big bus called the Cinemobile. So, some of the guys are also calling that the Mary R2. So, if you're familiar with the episodes.
We only need one.
Well, there's, there's Jim Bronson right there.
That's right.
Hey, Jim, what's the story here with this bus?
This is the Bronson bus.
The Bronson bus.
And we're all going to get in here. We're all going to go check things out and make sure nobody's changed anything and pulled around on us. We're going to go check out. We don't like change. We like surprises, but we don't like change.
Yeah.
So we're going to go check out Olathe and make sure everything's the way it was last time we were here.
All right. Well, you hang in there, and we'll see you on the Long Lonesome Highway.
All right.